Before you do number 25, let me know, do you know the strategy here? But once again, the side lengths of right triangle RST are given, and that is similar to triangle UVW, where S corresponds to V and T corresponds to W. U would be here. What is the value of tan of W? So tan of W would be equivalent to tan of T. Now we got to label the side. So 20 ST is 48, and this is 52. So tan is opposite over adjacent, so it's going to be 20 over 48. That would be choice B.